We will discuss some numericals based on levers. So see the diagram given. So we have to write the answers. Okay, first question given, to which class lever does it belong? You see the diagram. The diagram, see fulcrum here middle load and here effort. So as I told you, if load presents between fulcrum and effort, this is class 2 lever. So what is the first answer? Class 2 lever. Understood? If load present between fulcrum and effort, that is class 2 lever. Second question, what? Find its MA, mechanical advantage. I told you what the formula, mechanical advantage, effort arm by what? Load arm. So what is given? See, FA given, FA given how much? 80 cm and AB given 20. So effort arm is what? The distance between fulcrum and effort. So how much became? 80 plus 20, 100. So became 100. By load arm, the distance between fulcrum and load, so how much? 80. So 100 by 80, so cancel 2, this is 5 to 4, became what? 5 by 4 means how much became? So you got answer what? 5 by 4 divided by 5, 1.25. So mechanical advantage became 1.25. now come to third, calculate the value of effort. So, you know, another formula, MA is equal to, you know, formula, load by effort. What you got? What? MA, how much you got? 5 by 4. 5 by 4 is equal to load given 5 kgf. So, 5 by effort. Okay. So, this is equal to, this implies how much? So, you can 5E is equal to 20. Or not? So, effort is equal to 20 by 5 became how much? 4 kgf. So you got effort how much? 4 kgf. Okay, so now come to the second numerical. What is the second numerical? A fire tongs has its arms 20 cm long. It is used to lift a coal of weight 1.5 kgf by applying an effort at a distance of 15 cm from the fulcrum. Find the mechanical advantage and the effort. So see, fire tongue, you know, the fire tongue is like this. So fire tongue, for the fire, here fulcrum, here load, and here how much? Here is effort. So this is a diagram. But you can do, I told you the lever is like a rod or bar. You can do like this. Here fulcrum, F, here effort, here what? Load. This is class 3 lever, class 3 lever. So what is given? Arms 20 cm. The total is 20 cm. So this is 20 cm. See, load arm means load arm how much? 20 cm. Okay. It is used to lift a coal of weight, means load given L. How much? 1.5 kgf. Okay. For applying an effort at a distance of 15 cm. So 15 cm, where apply effort applied? 15. This is 15 cm. So how much effort arm became? 15 cm. Okay. So find the MA, mechanical advantage. First question, find MA. So MA is equal to what? Effort arm by what? Load arm. Load arm is equal to effort arm how much? 15. 15 by 20. 5 3 is 5 4. Became what? 3 by 4. That became 0.75. So mechanical advantage got 75. Then come to what? Effort. You know MA is equal to what? Load by effort. So MA got how much? 3 by 4 is equal to load given how much? 1.5 by effort. Okay, so now got? So this implies 3 is equal to how much? 6. So 6. So E is equal to what? 6 by 3 became 2. So effort became 2 kgf. Okay, so this is the numerical. Then come to another numerical, that a pair of scissors is used to cut a piece of cloth by keeping it at a distance of 8 cm from its rivet, and that is what? That is fulcrum, and applying an effort of 10 kgf by fingers at a distance 2 cm from the rivet. Find the mechanical advantage, load, and also the what type of, that is a force multiplier or a speed multiplier. So you know, if scissor, you have seen scissor, scissor is like this. So here is fulcrum. So scissor, here load, here fulcrum, here what? Effort. Effort. So you can do like this, when a rod, So here load, here fulcrum, fulcrum, here what? Effort. So this is class 1 lever. What happened? So now come to piece of what a given distance of 8 cm from its rivet. Procedures the piece of cloth by keeping at cloth is load, the distance what you have? The distance of load to fulcrum given how much? 8 cm. Okay. And apply an effort of 10 kgf. Effort given means effort given 10 kgf. Distance of 2 cm from the rivet. Here 2 cm. The effort applied how much? Here 2 cm from the rivet. This is your effort applied 10 kgf. Ma. Half and ma. So you know ma is equal to what? That effort R by what? Load R. So effort R how much given? 2 cm. So 2 by load R how much? 8. So 1 by 4. That is how much? 0.25. ma got. Now the load you have to find. So you know another formula ma is equal to what? Load by effort. But you got a mechanical attachment how much? 1 by 4 is equal to load by effort. Load you have to find. Effort given 10. So how much became? 4 L is equal to 10. So L is equal to how much? 10 by 4. So became how much? 2. 5 by 2. 5 by 2. How much? So 5 to the 10. 5 5 is 2.5. Okay. Now come to it acts as a force multiplier or speed multiplier. Remember, so load arm is 8 cm, effort arm is. So your load arm greater than what? Effort arm. So you know mechanical advantage what? Effort arm by load arm. So as load arm is greater, so it acts as a speed multiplier. Acts as a, I told you class 3 lever always acts as speed multiplier. Okay. Okay. Now do another numerical. That a resistance of 500 Newton overcome by a machine of velocity ratio 5 and efficiency 80%. Find mechanical advantage and effort. So resistance, that is resistive force, that load given. Load how much given? 500 Newton. Okay. Velocity ratio VR given how much? 5. And efficiency given? Efficiency 80% given. So find MA. So you know that velocity ratio, what the formula? Velocity ratio is equal to what? Displacement of effort by displacement of load. How much given? 5 given. 5 given. Okay, so what happened? You are given, V are given 80%. So you know another, you know the formula that mechanical efficiency. Efficiency will what? MA by what? VR. So what is MA? MA is equal to what? Efficiency into VR. Efficiency how much given? 80%. That is 80 by 100. 80 by 100 into VR how much? VR 5. So got 5, 2, 2, 4. So you got mechanical advantage 4. Mechanical advantage 4. Okay. You got mechanical, you have to find what? You first got mechanical advantage 4. Second question, effort. You have to find effort. You know, MA is equal to what? Load by effort. So MA is equal to how much? You got 4. Load 500 Newton by effort. So 4 E is equal to 500. So E is equal to 500 by what? 4. So how much coming? 4 1 job 4. How much? 110. 4 2 ja 8 125 newton. So you got effort 125 newton and mechanical energy 4, because it is as mechanical amount is a ratio, so it has no unit. So okay dear students, now some homework for you. I have given some homework. You classify the following levers as class 1, class 2 or class 3. You have to, this I am reading, railway signal, lemon squeezer, physical balance, wheelbarrow, or rowing a boat, lock and key, stapler, shears, claw hammer, crowbar, bar to lift a load, fishing rod, fire tongs, forceps, opening of door. So you have to classify which is class 1, which is class 2, which is class 3. Okay. So next video will do the pulley. Okay. Thank you.